Hey YouTube, take a look at my brand new toy, this Parkside metal cutoff grinder. It's rated input power 1280 watts, rated no load rotation speed 7700 rpms. It's capable of cutting at angles ranging from 0 to 45 degrees. Maximum cutting depth 50 millimeters. Unfortunately, it's using the not so popular 180 millimeters cutting discs. As you can see, metallic base with rubberized feet. The body is made from aluminium and plastic. Rubberized handle, spindle locking button, 2 meter long power cord. Let me unlock the device. We have a metallic finger guard over here and the adjustable clamp. It's equipped with this integrated carrying handle, pretty nice. My overall opinion is that the machine is powerful enough. It's portable, it's handy, but first, I don't like how the clamping mechanism is realized. It's not always clamping tight enough, sometimes it's losing grip. Second, for some reason, all cuts that I made with this machine are not perfectly vertical, they are not perpendicular with the base of the machine. I don't know the reason, maybe I'm doing something wrong, maybe it's a defect. And third, you have to source the not so popular 180 millimeters cutting discs. On the positive side, 3 years of warranty, and it's extremely cheap for such type of a metal cutoff grinder. That's all from me. If you'd like the video, thumbs up and subscribe.